गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस डिविजिबिलिटी बाय टू। डिविजिबिलिटी बाय टू, डिविजिबिलिटी बाय टू मीन्स वी हैव टू चेक वेदर अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय टू और नॉट। सो a number is divisible by 2 if the digit at ones place is divisible by 2, that is if the digit at ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. If these number are ones place of any number, then that number is divisible by 2. For example, I am taking 40. This number is divisible by 2 because here the number at ones place is 0. Okay, if I have a number 52, here the at ones place number is 2. 2 is divisible by 2. So if at the ones place of any number 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 are there, then that number is divisible by 2. Any number, suppose I am taking 86. You can see 6 is at ones place, so this number is divisible by 2. If the ones place of any number is divisible by 2, then the whole number is also divisible by 2. Suppose I am taking 198. So check it ones place. Its ones place is 8 and 8 is divisible by 2. So this whole number is also divisible by 2. So this is the divisibility test for 2. Now divisibility by 5. Divisibility by 5. So a number is divisible by 5 if the digit at ones place is 0 or 5. Okay, 0 or 5. If I am taking, suppose I am taking number 60, 25, 80, 95, 75, 60, 65. We have to check the ones place. If the ones place of any number is 0 or 5, then that number is divisible by 5. Okay, you have to check only the ones place. Only the ones place. If at the ones place of any number there is a number 0 or 5, then that number is divisible by 5. You can see in all these number we have 0 or 5 at ones place, then these all number are divisible by 5. Now divisibility by 4. Divisibility by 4. So a number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its digit at ones, sorry, at tens and ones place is divisible by 4. Okay. Okay, a number is divisible by 4. I am again repeating. If the number formed by digit at tens and ones place is divisible by 4. Suppose I am taking a number 124, 150. Suppose 196. Okay. 232. Okay. 4684. Okay. I have taken these number. So if you want to check whether these number are divisible by 4 or not, check its last two place. Ones place and tens place. You have to take both place together. 1th place and 10th place, 1st place and 10th place. If the 1st place and 10th place together is divisible by 4, then the whole number is also divisible by 4. You have to check only these last two digits, 1st and 10th place. Now 24 is divisible by 4. It means 124 is also divisible by 4. Again, in 196, we will check 96. 96. 4 to the 8, and 4 4 is 16. So 96 is divisible by 4, then 196 is also divisible by 4. Similarly, suppose I am taking a 4 digit number 4684. We have to check whether this number is divisible by 4 or not. We will check last two digits. 84, 4 2 is 8, 4 1 is 4. So 84 is divisible by 4, then this whole number is also divisible by 4. So this is the rule to check whether a number is divisible by 4 or not. Now suppose there are number like this 12, 15, 24, 84. Then you will check whole number. 12 is divisible by 4. So two digit number we directly check karenge. 15 is not divisible by 4. 24 is divisible by 4. 84 is divisible by 4. Okay. So this is the divisibility test for 4. Now we'll check divisibility by 10. Now in divisibility by 10, a number is divisible by 10 if the digit at one place is 0. Okay. Suppose I have a number 50. You can check the number at one place is 0. Then this number is also divisible by 10. Any number which ends with 0 is always divisible by 10. So I am taking 450. You have to check only the ones place. You can see here at ones place there is a number 0. Then this number is divisible by 10. So divisibility by 10 is very easy. You have to check whether a number is ending with 0 or not. If a number is ending with 0, it is always divisible by 10. Now divisibility by 8. Divisibility by 8. Now, if you want to check whether a number is divisible by 8, you have to check the last three digits. Means, a number is divisible by 8 if the number found by the digit at hundreds, tens and ones place is divisible by 8. Suppose I am taking a number 4280, suppose. So you have to check last three digits, 100 place, 10th place and 1 place. You have to check whether three digits are divisible by 8 or not. If these three digits are divisible by 8, then the whole number is also divisible by 8. 280, 8 3 is 24, 8 5 is 40. So you can see the last three digits are divisible by 8, then this whole number is also divisible by 8. So if you want to check any number is divisible by 8 or not, you have to check its last three digits, 100 place, 10 place and 1 place. You will divide those three places by 8. If they are divisible by 8, then the whole number is also divisible by 8. Now look at the worksheet number 2. Look at the following numbers and filling the blanks. Okay. The number that are divisible by 2. You know what is the divisibility test of 2? If a number end with 2 or 0, it is always divisible by 2. 2, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Hai na? You know this divisibility test I have told you. A number is divisible by 2 if the digit at ones place is divisible by 2, that is if the digit at ones place 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. So it means 435 is not divisible by 2 because its ones place is 5. Here you can see this number has ones place 2. So this is divisible by 2. Here 8. Yes. Here at 1 place 8, so this number is also divisible by 2. Here at 1 place is 0, so again this number is divisible by 2. Here 1, so this is not divisible by 2, sorry. Again at 1 place there is 3, so this is not divisible by 2. So which numbers are divisible by 2? 6552, 988 and 3870. Now next is, the numbers that are divisible by 5 are, you know, a number which is divisible by 5
always ends with 0 or 5. So here we will check which number ends with 0. This is not with end with 0, so we will not take this number. Here this ends with 5, yes. So this is divisible by 5. Here it ends with 0, yes, this is divisible by 5. It ends with 2, no, this is not divisible by 5. Yes, it ends with 5, it is divisible by 5. So number which are divisible of 5 are 9765, 1000, 28775. Okay. Now, next is the number that are divisible by 10 are, you know, the number which are divisible by 10 are ends with always 0. So this number is divisible by 10, this is divisible by 10, and this is divisible by 10. Now next is the number that are divisible by 4. You know, the number whose last two digits, the 10 place and 1 place together are divisible by 4, are also divisible by 4. So you can see 24 is divisible by 4. 4 is 24. So this whole number is also divisible by 4. Here you can see 0 is not divisible by 4. So this is not divisible by, the whole number is not divisible by 4. Again 07 is not divisible by 4. So this whole number is not divisible by 4. Now 72. Okay, 72 is divisible by 4. 4 it is 72. So it means this number is also divisible by 4. Now we have to check whether these numbers are divisible by 8 or not. So we will check the last 3 digits. If you will divide 984 by 8, 8 1 is 8, carry 1, 8 2 is 16, carry 2, 8 3 is 24. So these 3 digits are divisible by 8. So this whole number is also divisible by 8. Now you can see 832. 838 1 is 8. Okay, 0, 8, 4, 32. This is also divisible by 8. Then this number is also divisible by 8. But here, these numbers are not divisible by 8. So these two numbers are not divisible by 8. So with this, I will end my lecture. In next lecture, we will discuss this exercise further. Thank you. Thank you very much.